type when I had a red curry clam noodle soup.
You know what? I think it's fine. All right, dude. Now just calm down.
You can literally tell this is like a full-on Asian dish because it's got Japanese noodles. I have sausage in here that's not even Asian. But it has something similar over there. Like Koreans, how they have cheese in their sausage. And I have a Thai paste. So good. Look how tiny these clams are. The smell is like so good. Oh, so good. These Japanese noodles are so good. And they cost like $2.50 for a kilo. Now, I live in Australia, so it's kind of a big deal if you get it from a regular supermarket. That's so good. I'm not even more out of this. I'm going to finish and put some aloe vera in it. It's the only thing that works for me to get chili out of my eye. Tell your mom I ain't gonna stop me. Damn flies. Here in my house up because, you know, Asian spices is quite overwhelming in the house. Follow me on TikTok, like my page on Facebook, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you back next time. Bye.